Round Rock trying to hold on to their fourth and final playoff spot in District 13-6A. Taking on a one-win Vista Ridge bunch early first quarter. Round Rock's Isaiah Hernandez forces this Drew Cantu fumble. Garrett Miller recovers it for the Dragons. And Ryan O'Keefe, he makes it count as he has all season. Round Rock wins big 73-21. They'll take some momentum into the postseason.